Sapi.
Papa,
I've told you time to time number. Leave your phone. In fact, leave Facebook and Facebook.
Oh, Papa, you don't let us know. Now Facebook will delete us now.
Papa, you don't hold now. You don't hold. Now from Facebook we delete something now.
You don't hold, Papa.
You don't hold.
Ah, your father. Hold. You don't show life. When you understand the meaning of what I'm saying, it is the very tiny little thing to buy here from the road. Stupid song.
Who is your daddy?
You, of course. Are you not my father?
Wait. You see good?
Yes, of course.
The last time I checked, you were that in complexion. What happened to your color?
In fact, that's not even my business. Where have you been?
For the past 5 years, I mean 5 solid years, you left the very house. And you're just coming now and you're telling me, daddy, daddy. Where have you been, my friend?
Daddy, I've been in US all these years.
Yeah, I've been in the US. Do what?
Doing prostitution, of
course. Jesus. Hey. As in, you. Prostitute. And you are proud telling your father that you are a prostitute. In this India. Nana on the Tiba Luncheon. In India and India.
What is wrong with that?
As in, prostitute.
Is it not a walk?
Come on, you go in. Just come on, go in.
No, you have overstayed your welcome.
What is it? Stop it!
It's not actually.
Stop it!
I will slap out the
gentleman.
Get
me
from here. You see my
friend. Andy! You're chasing me!
Get out from here, my friend. Stupid daughter of a good father. Nonsense.
Nonsense. You see what you want?
Myself. You see not your sister?
Daddy. Okay, I initially plan to give you $20 million. I also bought the house for you in London. And inside the house, I packed G-Wagon for you. So I also plan to give my brother $5 million.
Sister, my sister.
But since you say I should go, let me be going.
Sister, my sister. Wait. You see, come.
Papa, I thought you said I should go.
No,
let
come.
Me
going
now. Come.
Papa, how can I tell you to go? Was I sleeping?
Person know they follow you, Joe.
Come on, leave me.
No.
You are a fan. Go. You need also 20 million. US dollars.
Yes.
For your father.
Uh-huh.
You built the house for me in London.
Yes. I did.
Yeah, my brother, come and sit down. Go and get your sister 42. Go and get your sister 42. Sit down. Don't mind. Sit down. Sit down.
Daddy,
I
think
I
see
on this. With prostitution, you got everything.
Yes, Daddy.
Just with prostitution.
Yes.
Don't worry now. Huh. Your mother was even a prostitute if I got married to her.
What?
Even myself.
Daddy.
I was a prostitute before.
You're not saying all this.
If I'm now, your mother is going to become a prostitute. All those graduates, they have not gotten any job. Maybe it's because they are not fathers about prostitution. That's why they are still living down the street. If it is easy, let them go and join prostitution. Let's see. Anita, in fact, everybody in this family will join prostitution. Your younger sister, myself, all of us, John.
Are you the one saying all this?
No, don't even bother yourself. Your grandmother, in fact, everybody will be a prostitute.
Thank you very much, viewers, for watching ADANSIA COMEDY. We are done for today's job. So, kindly go to www.adansiacomedy.com. download our videos there. Please try and do as he said.
Construct. No.
Constructed. Did you go to school?
As he
instructed.
Instructed. As he instructed.